wabarakatuh. Excellency, Dr. Randas K. H. Marfauzi, as the Executive Director of Palembang Bungur Foundation. Excellency, Ustadz Muhammad Iqbal Eskom, as the Director of Palembang Bungur Foundation. Excellency, Ustadz Muhammad Iqbal S.Pd.I. M.Pd., as the Headmaster of SMP IT Al-Ghazali. Excellency, Ustadz Muhammad Zaki Maulana S.Th.I., as the Leader of Boarding. Respected all of Ustadz and Ustazah in SMP IT Al-Ghazali, and all my friends whom I love. First of all, let's pray and thank unto our God Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, who has been giving us mercies and blessings so we can attend and gather the meeting in this place in good condition and happy situation. Secondly, my salawat and salam always be given to our Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, the last messenger of Allah, the best man in the world, who has guided us from the Jahil era to the Islam era, namely Islamic to the better future life. Standing here, I want to tell you about the challenge of Islam. We know from the speaking, from the watch TV, from the read the newspaper, so on, that we find the momentous information about the challenge of Islam. Why are Islamic peoples always in the darkness now? In economy, in politics, in science and technology. We seen that the previous Muslim could overcome Islamic teaching and consolidated in Islamic fraternity. Why cannot we now, to suggest our spirit, we may compare an Islamic? Dear Muslim, we must be conscious that to advance our religion is to be ready to face. Example, like living in the communist country and the others. To gain this idea, we have to consolidate an Islamic symbol. Example like Alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, MashaAllah, and the others. You have to know that progress of Islam is in your hand. It was done by Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam and said, Al-Islamu ya'lu wa la yu'la alayhi. It is true that Islam in the age of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, was in progress because he spread the Islamic preaching seriously and performed teaching totally. That's all for me. I'm sorry if I have many mistakes. And thank you for attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.